The city of Temple also following suit. They implemented stage 2 water conservation efforts today. The utility director says mandatory water conservation is needed so they can continue to provide safe, quality water for the residents. For more specifics, check out this story on our website, centexproud.com.